We just need to contribute our passionate part. Make use of other people's skills and co-create this dream blossom. There is not a single product on this earth that is created solely by one person. Every product is a co-creation of many people's work. Just let's take a look at this room, these tables, these lights, the pens you are holding, and the paper you are jotting on. These are co-created dreams of someone. The core idea and the majority of the work could be one single person's. However, that individual could have used many other people's skills and expertise or an already existing product to create his own product. We can have so much fun co-creating our dreams. By dreams, I mean doing things that your heart longs to do. Whether it was that beautiful painting you always wanted to do, or composing that music album, or nurturing that garden. When you are doing the things you love to do, you are filled with joy, fulfillment, and see a greater meaning for our lives. I would like to share how I manifested one of my passionate dreams. I wrote this book, my first book, and the only book I have written so far. It is about the major events I faced in my life and how I transformed from them. Writing is my passion. I love writing. I love the energy that flows through me when I write. You think I created this book solely by myself? You better not. This book is a co-creation of passionate works of many beautiful minds and hearts with divine guidance. Let me repeat it. It is co-creation of passionate works of many beautiful minds and hearts with divine guidance. I felt a sudden urge, as if an inner calling, to write this book. I started writing it immediately, the very same day, December 31st, 2012. December 31st, when most of you are out there celebrating the New Year's Eve. I am sitting in front of my desk and pouring all the thoughts from my memory onto this legal notepad. It felt so blissful, as if I had conceived with my second child. I'm saying my second child, as I already had my first one who was 4 then. I was sent all the help, guidance and support I needed to create this book. I was connected to my editor, Jan, who was thousands of miles from me. I was sent help, guidance, and feedback from my friends and my sister-in-law. And I found the support and resources I needed to create this book. Did I have all the skills? As you see, English is not my mother tongue. And most of the sentences I write may not be grammatically correct. But these limitations didn't stop me to write. When I hear the feedback from my readers today, what a beautiful and inspiring book it is, I'm more certain that I don't need to have all the skills, nor do I need to perfect with everything. What did I do? All I did is contribute my passionate piece of work, writing this story. And I made use of other people's skills and co-created my passionate dream. My message to you.